Hey guys,
hey.
How's it going?
Good.
Welcome to Chattanooga Skydive Company.
Thank you.
I've given the secret away, but I heard a little rumor that you guys are going to be skydiving today.
Yes.
We are.
That's pretty exciting.
Yeah. Yeah.
14,000 feet.
14,000.
You know how high that is? That's real high. Real high. We're going to be going about 120 miles an hour, free falling for about a minute all the way back down to the ground. Sounds pretty fun, right? We've got a beautiful blue day. Any last words to anyone watching this video right now?
I love you guys. You'll never see me again.
All right, guys, let's go do this. Here we go.
Rolexes, kicked the bitch out the room and gave her no breakfast. Had to stash the jewels, these bitches so reckless. Keep my hoes on cruise, I'm talking naughty uptown, showing off for new things. Couldn't take it all, so I gave her unchained. She called me top shot, yeah, I keep a few tings. Champion sound, yeah, I got a few rings. And I'm all the way up, and you can stay up. And if you ask anybody, sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah, I tried to show him. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at Boost.
Welcome back to Earth.
Man, made it.
Yeah.
Made it.
How was it?
Man, it was awesome. Awesome. Felt like I had wings.
Yeah. You were flying all right. Did you have a good time?
I had a great time. Awesome time.
Yeah. What was your favorite part?
Man, I say right when we came out off the at the plane, it was awesome. I really couldn't breathe, but I didn't care. Then when the chute opened up, man, I just felt like I was flying. It was awesome. Great experience. Man, awesome.
Thank you for coming out.
Essays, I need the booch. About to turn this function into Bonnaroo. Told her hop in, you coming too. In the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Lou.